Ben approached a woman, and he asked the woman if she wouldn't mind checking the directory for the name Daniel Lobel. And the woman looked at her directory, and as she went through the list of names, his name wasn't on the list. Ben saw this, and then he saw the woman pick up the phone and begin to speak into the receiver. Not understanding what she was saying, Ben started to think, maybe she's calling a guard. And he began to run away. Curious? Read on.